kids, welcome back to yet another class, and this is our environmental studies EVS. This whole month we are learning about different professionals. We had started the class with the community helpers. So community helpers are those who work in the community for the people who work and helps the people living in the community are called community helpers. Okay, and then we have learned about different medical professionals and medical specialists. How do they work for us? How do they treat us? How do they take care of us? We have learned, followed by the air traffic controllers, pilot, the air traffic controllers. It is the air traffic controllers who guide the pilots to fly the aeroplane. And next we have learned about the meteorologist. Meteorologist or the scientist or the person who studies the atmosphere, understand the weather condition and forecast the weather condition. Due to the meteorologist only we can guess what will be the weather. We see the news and we come to know what will be weather for coming 3-4 days or 1 week. Okay, so these are the meteorologists. And today we are going to learn about a very important profession, and that is the border protection, and they are Army, Navy and Air Force. So these three armed forces are the border protectors. Now we are going to learn how they help us. So as I said that today we are going to learn about another important professionals, and they are the border protectors. So border means, what is the border? What is the name of our country? We live in India. So this is a map of India. So these are the borders. Okay. So these are the borders of our country. The outline is called the border of the country. And we have three places. This is land base. This is water base even. So there are many countries around us, such as in this, if you come this side, no, we have China. If you go that side, we have Pakistan, Afghanistan. So they are all after our country to take the places and to take the precious thing from our country. But these armed forces, the Army, the Navy and the Air Force, they help us, they guard our country and keep our country from all the attackers. Okay, so the three armed forces we are going to learn today. The very first one is the army soldier. So army protect us on the land so that no one could come inside our country and attack us or harm us or take our precious thing. So this is the uniform of army soldier. So they wear this kind of uniform, and this is the hat of army soldier. They wear this kind of hat. As you could see that, see the armed forces, they are the armed force, and they use to protect our country, they use a special vehicle that is called the tanker. This is called tanker. Children, you might have seen this tanker in many of the movies. So this is called tanker. Okay, so they are army soldiers. They protect us so that no one could come through the land. Okay, the next one is the Navy. So Navy protect us from the waterways so that no one could come and enter into our land and attack us or take the precious thing from our country. So these are the navies. Look at this navy. So these are the navy, and this is the cap of the navy, and they wear white color uniform. Look at this white color uniform. And what vehicle do they use? They use ship. They use ship so that no one could enter into our country through the waterways and attack us. The third one is the Air Force. Air Force, they keep us so that no one could enter into our country through the airways and attack us or harm us or take the things from our country. And they are, so this is the Air Force. Look at this. So they wear a light blue color uniform. This is the uniform, and this is the cap of Air Force. And what do they use? They use fighter plane. They use fighter plane to protect our country. So children, so these it is because only of these armed forces we are safe and even our country are safe. Okay, so these three armed forces are protectors of our country. So we call them as border protectors, and they are very important. They keep our country safe, and even we are also living very happily in our country. Okay children, so today in EVS class we have learnt about the border protection. Okay, next what we are going to do, we are going to do the worksheet. So take out your worksheet and turn to page number 25. So we are going to do this worksheet. So page number 25. So parent, so kids, put today's date. It's 14/12/20. So put today's date first. Match the professional to their officer hats and vehicle they use. As you could see that in the middle, pictures of officers are there. In the left side, pictures of vehicles are there, and in the right side, pictures of hats are there. So what is the, who is the first officer? Air Force pilot. So Air Force pilot, what vehicle do they use? They use fighter plane. Match it. And what hat they use? They use Air Force pilot. They use Air Force hat. It is here. This is the Air Force hat. And next we see Navy officer. Navy officer, they use what kind of vehicle? They use ship. Okay, and this is the hat of Navy. Hat of Navy officer. Next is a soldier. Army soldier. What kind of vehicle do they use? They use tanker, military tank or the tanker. Okay. And what kind of hat they use? Army hat. So children, do this worksheet and check the picture of it and send it in group. So children, today we had learned about border protection and we had understood the importance of them. How do they protect us? I hope you enjoyed today's class. Until I meet you on the next day, it's your answering. Bye and take care.